Bow before the shoes before you. You're a young man, you shall have 15 sons and name them Seth.
Grandma, Grandpa, I flew 34 hours in a Marine cargo plane to get here, but it's worth it all just to say happy anniversary. I love you.
What do you say, mister? You're doing us a favor.
Did you see the guy with the singing book in his ass? He's back again? You missed him?
12 new local accounts. We had a total of 4% organic growth, which was just above our pre-year targets.
Thanks very much.
No problem.
Darla, you can leave whenever you want. You can come back anytime you want. You're not some overnight sensation. Well, you are sensational overnight, to the best of my recollection.
This is Chip Esten, and I can't even believe what I'm about to say. I am backstage, upstairs, in a dressing room at the Ryman Auditorium, about to join the Grand Ole Opry show that's going on downstairs. This is my debut at the Grand Ole Opry.
And for everybody that has to put their head down and start that walk, every one of you right now is starting that walk for them. So I appreciate everybody who's here tonight who is walking. God bless you, and God bless everybody you're walking for. Thank you, Nashville.
Amen.
I can't imagine how great this is to do this with our friends out here every single night, to get to be on the road like this and to come to cities like this where you are our fans and now you are our friends. We want to thank you.
The Nashville.
Sometimes I'm hard on me. When dreams don't come easy, you want to look back and say I did all that I could.
Heard that diagnosis, you feel extremely alone. Everything seems very dark. Doesn't seem to be a lot of hope. Walking in that light, the night light, I couldn't help but contrast that to what it feels like to stand or to walk across a bridge at night with 6,000 people carrying lights, white for survivors, red for supporters, gold in memory of those who have passed. I know it's the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's hope that every year there are fewer and fewer gold lanterns.
The live portion of the program from downtown, one of the stars of the show Nashville, Chip Esten.
Well, it's funny, you'd expect some big drum roll or find out in some big magical way, but it was just an email I received asking me if I'd be interested in being a part of that, and it was kind of, I couldn't type fast enough to say
every
yes.
Single Friday, to coin a phrase, I'm going to put out a single. For as long as it makes sense.
Now in life we never say that. Who wants to suffer? Nobody. But as an actor, to go to those places it's very special to get to do that with great writing and a great
well,
character.
I can see that. It would be
Daddy, you're back. Yes.
Take that down. Put that up.
That was supposed to be a fresh ingredient. And then that lady got in there and her clothes.
Be good for goodness sake.
You better be good for goodness
sake. Hi, I'm Charles Esten. I play Deacon Claiborne on the show Nashville. In June, I'm going to be coming back with a bunch of my friends. Me, Sam Palladio, Chris Carmack, and Claire Bowen. We'll be playing all over. Make sure you come catch us somewhere.
It's gonna be a hot one.
You come wanting Matilda and me.
Now this week, Charles Esten, who stars on Frost's favorite TV show, Nashville, visited her in the hospital and he sang her three country songs.
Oh, he is so
he's
nice.
The
he's Alexandria's own, Charles Esten. He's the best.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's the star of CMT's Nashville and your host tonight, Charles Esten.
Hello, all of the Nashies. I am here at my first ACM Awards, my first time to see Nashville in Las Vegas.
Find out inside a bright-eyed child. Even though just wrapped around your soul. Steel guitars to Memphis, song the radio rock and roll.
Folks even knew his name, but a hero, yes, was he.
July 26th is Charles Esten Day.
I'm Charles Esten, and this is Opry Live's special remembrance of September 11th in partnership with the Wounded Warrior Project. We're glad you're here. It's good to be together.